Well, Fernando Mateo has formally launched his mayoral run. Mateo, who will run as a Republican, is also the head spokesman for the Hispanics Across America, the New York State Federation of Taxi Drivers, and United Bodegas of America.